I'm Emma. I, Emma Chantelle Louise Preston.
I, Emma Chantelle Louise Preston.
Take you, Stuart John Ross. To be my lawful wedded husband. And in the presence of God, and before this congregation, I promise to be to you a loving, faithful, and dutiful wife, so long as we both shall live. It's all right, don't worry about it. Emma and Stuart, as a symbol of all that you have promised, and all that you shall share. Emma and Stuart, may these rings be a symbol of the unending love that you have pledged to one another this day. Emma and Stuart, since you have now pledged yourselves to one another in the covenant of marriage, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, and have made your declaration before God and before these witnesses, I now pronounce you to be husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Emma and Stuart, may the grace of God always surround you, enriching your lives and nurturing your love, seasoning your words and shaping your actions, uniting you in times of trial, supporting you in moments of sorrow, and bringing you lasting joy and enduring fulfillment. May the Lord be with you, his hands below, his arms around, his spirit within, and may he lead you this day and every day. Emma and Stuart, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace, now and forevermore. Amen. Stuart, you may kiss your bride.